diss you and you ain't here, I'm gonna handle they asses. So ask them one more time. Now I wanna know. How many of my Tupac West out Machiavelli did I write? We got this motherfucker to know. I'm gonna let you introduce this next one, little bro.
Machiavelli in this. Clue and up. All through your body.
How many people saw all the zombie movies?
Sing it. Come with me.
Sing it.
Hell's heaven and a run quick season.
Sing it.
What do we have right now? Do you wanna ride or not?
Sing it.
Over the past year, a lot of soldiers with props dropped. So I thank you for my life and all that I got. I like to praise you and drive off a message of pop. I was sitting here looking at your picture, my nigga. Mixing hash with the weed with a mixture of liquor. We can kick it, you ain't winners, it's the shit I can't fix.
Homie, I'm mixture.
It's long for a boy, you tell me
which.
It was 90 on the PE tour when we met. Believe it's been like 27 years back. Brody's now homies out the hood on the
scene.
You did the Humpty with the U, I did the WAP with the Queen.
Was
the
trees,
smoking and drinking the WAP. But damn, hitting backstage, passing the
hit chicks and Coliseum.
Fellows are flip up, make them lift they shit up. Get it, then get up, switch up, and switch up. Pick up all the dimes till our room was mopped. Male groupies got this and got the hell
out of time.
They were blinded when the good shit up too. They were on you, just know I'm going to
warn
you. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust.
Oh,
hear me now in God we trust. Even all the rest can bring you back to us. I'm on you till I join you, cause I keep in touch. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. I hope you hear me now in God we trust. Even all the rest can bring you back to us. I'm on you till I join you, cause I keep in touch.
When I say two, you say pop.
I'm gonna get back to what I was saying a little bit earlier about these little social media monsters, man.
Motherfuckers
got like 2 followers and shit. Starving to be famous. They had the nerve to ask me how for the past 20 years do I play Biggie after I played my brother Pop and tribute him. I said, for one, cause I can, motherfucker.
That's goddamn right.
That part right there, cause I can. Tupac was my brother. He introduced me to Biggie. Biggie became my brother then. I'ma go to my grave and be haunted. It wasn't what I was not trying to do. They didn't have a chance to sit down together and kick it because we were on tour with Bad Boy in the middle of the so-called West Coast, East Coast beef. How is there a West Coast, East Coast beef and me and Pac hanging out every fucking day when we ain't on tour and I'm from the East Coast and he repping the West Coast? For one, listen, common sense will get you out a lot of shit. It's police here, but I'm gonna tell you, it's a few motherfuckers I'm gonna kill before I die. Them motherfuckers, he say, she say, they say, and word is. Who the fuck is these niggas? Please, give me their address. Cause they get a lot of people killed. With no evidence of nothing. Jewels being dropped. Never let nobody get inside your circle and make you hate on your best friend and your relatives. Without y'all sitting down and talking about y'all problem. Cause they might be the ones that's jealous y'all so close and they wanna divide and conquer so they could fit in where they don't fucking fit in.
Yes, sir!
Being fake is the new being real and I don't motherfucking fit in.
AKA Tretch.
That part.
Shook ones. Rush a piece of poetry. For my little PPD, my D.
Nah.
Kill him!
Nah. Take that back. You gotta play that verse, man. You don't cut
hell
that.
Hell yeah, we gotta do that.
Ain't like we got something. Who's
doing it again? Put an M in the air.
Two Pablo up in here. You gotta play that verse.
Yeah, tell him, Killer.
Oh, you got to play that.
Hey, I know, man. This is from Queens. You gotta play it.
Woo! Come on, say R.I.P. Say Prodigy. Say R.I.P.
I'm not just a fucking realness. We be the evidence of the beef. Official Queens, Queens, Redneck.
All right.
Shout out to everybody who's dealing with sickle cell anemia. If you have somebody in your family dealing with sickle cell, cancer, asthma, any fucking ailment, man, we feel for you, man. The struggle is real.
I think we forgot somebody, a couple of people, though.
We definitely forgot a couple of people.
I mean, we can't get anybody up there.
We can't get anybody, but you know what? We all the way down in the south, and we almost to the west coast, right?
Yeah.
We're in Texas.
Where everything is big, throw on somebody big and you miss it.
I gotta throw on somebody big like you always want to win
somebody big.
Cruising down the street and I'm sick of fucking the bitches, fucking the bougie.
right to the front, and watch you
lay. Put your hands out there, go
see
your boots. Tom pulls up, who got it be?
Come on,
Brad got the needle ready,
he
low key.
So you
don't get a window and it's not easy to say.
It's all about making that GTA.
Cause the boys in the hood is always hard.
Stop talking to trash, go pull your car.
Say nothing to life.
To be like that, don't fool me, boy, cause I ain't say shit.
Ain't no snitch, I ain't say shit. Look at that, the first 48 hours to the first 48 seconds, snitching quick, goddamn it.
Deep. Goddamn.
You man. Know what, Trash?
Yeah. No, I think we got hold.
We gotta throw it back.
I just came from another funeral, my G. All my real ones is gone, man. Just came from the dirty south to 305, man.
Get fresh! To my crew, another one of my popos out there.
Out there, this is for all of
somebody
them.
Say R.I.P.
R.I.P.
Say R.I.P.
R.I.P.
Alright.
Yo, man, let's go to the old school. We gonna start partying.
You know what?
We did our tributes, you feel me?
We already know the 70s and the 80s babies are so with that being said, I got a question to ask, man.
Ask the question. This is from the black and the white, the red
and the yellow.
Brown, the
yellow.
They
the first to get up.
Bang, bang.
Yeah.